Okay, this next song that I wrote, I have a hard time writing happy songs. I don't know why. I'm a very happy person. I have a very happy life. I have 3 beautiful kids and a wonderful husband.
Miserable.
But I have a hard time writing happy songs anyway. I was singing songs to my husband one day, just ones that I'd written, and he's like, "That's a really great song, babe. But people are going to think I'm awful." So
you called that before you wrote the song.
I know. So I thought about that for a while, and I don't write love songs. I'm not a romantic person. I don't like that sort of crap. But so I wrote this song for my husband. And he's not allowed to expect one for another
20 years, 30 years.
Hey, baby, ain't it crazy what you do to me? I can't find the words to describe properly, but you can see from the love that I give that I'm gonna love you as long as I live. Well, I don't do romance, no, I don't. Baby.